Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to use the Check Accessibility tool within Canvas. To begin, select the Edit button. Then select the Check Accessibility button on the far right side of the Rich Content Editor. The Check Accessibility button is an automated tool that will run through our Canvas page and look for the most commonly found accessibility elements. The first element that we have on our page is that a heading level is skipped. Now to fix this, we can simply use the drop-down menu and select Fix Heading Hierarchy, and then Apply. The Check Accessibility tool can also check for color contrast, and we have some sample text on the screen that failed color contrast. I'm going to drag my color to the far right side and pick a darker color and select Apply. In this example, we need to add alternate text to this image. For this specific example, I'm going to mark decorative and select Apply. Finally, we have a table that needs a caption. So I'm going to put some default text in here called Caption and select Apply. Then it prompts me to select whether or not this table has headers, and I'm going to select Header Row and Apply. We had one final table here that needs a caption. I can select Caption and select Apply. The goal is to get no accessibility errors running the accessibility checker, but just a reminder that it is an automated check and you probably will still need to look at it with some human eyes to determine whether or not your page is accessible. So thank you for watching.